guys, welcome to this video. My name is Taylor. With me today, I have my brother.
My name is Dylan.
And we are going to be doing a Winco candy haul. And first step, we are going to be trying gummy butterflies. They're like gummy bears, which are like gummy butterflies. I'm going to be trying a red one.
Okay, good.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I flavored a 10, which is can flavor from a 10 to a 1. A 10 to a 1.
19.
Now we're gonna be trying gummy bear shorts. And I recommend it less.
No.
So we're gonna be trying gummy bear
shorts. They only have blue and white. Okay. They only white. So they have white at bottom.
This and blue on the top.
We are milk.
Oh yeah. That's the point. On the top.
Yeah. It tastes good.
I give the flavor a 0.
I mean,
I recommend it no.
Yes.
And now we are going to be trying gummy bears.
But I like gummy bears. I want you to try blue one.
Gummy bears. You
love gummy bears.
I'm gonna try another one.
Good.
Yeah.
I like it. Yes.
Yes.
And I know it has.
And 10.
Now it's No,
it's sour. And these are jelly beans, and they're some regular and jeweled kind. I'm gonna be trying the jeweled kind. And this is what the jeweled kind is gonna look
like.
Sparkly, and some of them are berry stuff.
Well, this is good. This one tastes good.
This one tastes like the cream soda one.
And this one tastes good. I make it yes. And I make it 10.
And I give it a 0 and do not recommend these. Now we're gonna be trying a jawbreaker. And we are gonna be telling you about the gum ball and the jawbreaker. And it is orange, and when you lick it, it changes all different colors, and it will take me a long time. And we're not going to be showing it because we don't have that much time to look up. And now we are going to reach Dylan. And it is mystery tape. Bubble gum. Tape. You see?
Like in brown.
It's mystery tape. And we got it from this. Blue. It is blue and purple.
Yeah, but it looks like violet.
smells good.
It smells like violet. It smells like my violet. It tastes like butterflies.
It tastes like butterflies,
yeah, and it would taste. No, for me. The bubble gum. Tell me.
I do not recommend it.
Me either.
Because it is nasty and I give it a.
Subscribe and comment down below if you ever tried these.